This is a video demonstration of how to operate the hydrophobicity test system. It consists of the HVHF Tesla system and the hydrophobicity tester. The HVHF Tesla system has the power control, the timer, the kilovolts display meter, and the kilovolt variac. Here we have the electrode, the high voltage cable in orange, and the ground cable that we have connected between the two systems in green. To begin with, we will first mark the petticoat with a permanent marker. This will enable us to understand where exactly we have sprayed water. Ensure that you spray water at a distance of about 2 feet on the petticoat. It should be an even distribution as much as possible. Place this below the electrode. If you feel you want to adjust the height of the electrode, please use the Allen key provided and do the adjustments from this side. We will now start the operation. The mains is currently on. We will switch on the system. You will see that the green LED will glow. Currently, we have set it to 3 minutes, that is 120 seconds, which is the ideal standard practice that is followed for these systems. If you wish to change the timer, ensure you press the square button and go up or down depending upon the increase in seconds or decrease in seconds. We will now set the system to about 30 kV. Before you do that, ensure that you press the start button and go up in kV. Ensure that the kV is set as per your requirement, and you will see a very mild purple contact, or you can say mini sparks, between the petticoat and the electrode. After 120 seconds are over, the system will self switch off. Thank you.